So let me return to the first question. Why do successful companies fail? For that matter, why do golden ages end? I do believe that organizations, human organizations, are inherently unstable. They will fall over, and you have to work to keep them upright. But they fall slowly. Most people don't notice it. They let their success blind them. They don't see it falling over. The falling takes place slow, but the collapse is quick. You have to do constant assessment. You have to look for the hard truths. I mentioned Cassandra before. It's the Greek myth, and again, she's cursed with seeing the truth, but nobody will believe her. I don't think the Greeks had it right, actually. I think the curse is on the people that don't listen. Right? We have to be the ones who are looking for it all the time, and when we hear things, evaluate it, is it right?